We're learning more now about plans for a new senior housing complex in Bangor. City leaders say the affordable housing project will be built on Milford Street. The complex will have 40 units and construction is expected to start next month. The nonprofit Penquist is helping with construction there. Leaders are expecting state and federal funding to help pay for part of that project.